for you. Matt Latos was among the NL leaders in strikeouts and ERA. This coming off a rookie season where he tied a major league record allowing two runs or fewer in 15 consecutive starts. Padres fans might be wondering how he was tradable. Apparently, the Reds were able to pry him out of San Diego with a package headlined by righty Edison Volquez. Cincinnati sent top prospects Yonder Alonso and Yasmani Grandal along with Volquez, plus a minor league pitcher, to the Padres for Latos. He had posted a 3.21 ERA in 379 innings over the last two seasons.